Alright guys, I wanted to show you a little gameplay right here of Metal Slug. And you know that you got a disorder when you got Metal Slug in different console versions. You know what I'm saying. I got it for the Neo Geo Pocket right here, as well as the NVS. I used to have the AES, but man, I had to sell it because I needed money. Got a good profit. So, let me adjust the camera quick. Let's enjoy a little gameplay. Metal Slug. Here we go. Yeah. Metal Slug has always been my favorite in the Neo Geo, man. Never get tired of this game, man. I could beat it like 20 or 30 times, I still play it over and over. I love Metal Slug. Oh, oh! Ah! I had plenty in a while, but... Right now I'm playing it on the PlayStation 2. It's got all of them. Come on, let's go. Yeah. Wow. Okay, let's go. Ah, I haven't played in a while. Burn him, burn him. There you go. That's how you take out a tank. Yeah, right. They're trying to creep up on me. Oh. Always get the guy in the top. Oh. Shotgun. Oh. That's what I love about Metal X, Metal Slug, man, it always gets you. Even if you're good, it always gets you. It always jumps up and grabs you. Oh, that kamikaze thunders. Where's my heavy machine gun? Oh, here we go. Alright guys, I'm gonna pause right here because this time's rough. But make sure you check out part two, okay? This Metal Slug stuff is real addictive, it's real fun. Hope you guys pick this up, I highly recommend. Happy gaming, peace out.